Hi, my name is Josep Garcia. I'm riding for Red Bull KTM Factory Racing Team. We are here in the photo shooting for the new year with the new bike, so it will be a long day, but it will be nice also. This year I changed from E2 to E1. KTM asked me if I want to try to ride the 250, the new 250, and I say yes. And then I try it, and I feel that with this bike I can be competitive. I like a lot. I want to start riding the bike. Too much static pictures. Enduro at this day is a sport the rider can make some differences, and as we can see the past years the small bikes can win in EnduroGP. It's a really nice bike, it's a 250 but with an incredible power, it's so light, and in the last years we all see that a small bike can win the EnduroGP title. To win the 2023 Enduro title in Enduro1 and EnduroGP is my main goal. I'm working for this and I will fight for this, so I just want to start the season and keep going till the end. For sure, I'm ready to race, I'm healthy, I'm well prepared. I think I work so hard this pre-season. I think this year I did a correct pre-season, and for sure I can't wait to start and give my 100% in every race.